take out the negative one here, and you get the left with a graph that looks like this, or like this. And if you don't get one of those two, then two together won't work. So you look at just this itself.